27. Beware of jargon. If you are writing an article about a new medical breakthrough, then it may make sense to use medical terms and diction that any regular Joe would consider to be written in Greek. Not a good idea. Although you want to attract a certain group of people, regular Joes will be reading your material too. Sure, you want to sound smart, but you also want to be understood.